see this thing here.
Number one in the hood, G.
Goldilocks and the Seven Scorpions. Written and illustrated by Rob Zombie. Once upon a time, there was a beautiful little girl. And her mom threw acid on her face because she was jealous of her beauty.
No.
And she was so upset, she threw acid on the school kids' faces.
Oh, my goodness.
Because somebody from the Bible told her to do it. The end. Adios. See you in hell. Fine.
Well, I gotta run to dinner. Don't use the phone, because I just cut the line. Later, haters!
Okay, put them up on the shelf! Oh, man, it's a storm brewing.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no, the power went out. Oh, there we go.
This is...
Kill!
Well, I'm gonna stand them up around you, dummy.
Luke.
Yeah, let's hit the sack. Hey, you up for me reading a little bit of that book to you?
No, no, please don't read that book. I lose control of my bowels.
Kill. Kill.
I was kind of thinking about stealing Kyle's car and taking a drive up to the old cabin.
Kill.
You know you can get killed up there.
What?
Oh, sorry. I meant to say you can get good antiques up there.
Kill.
This is damn dummy.
Oh, yeah.
Kill.
Okay! I think it's dead. Man, I'm glad that's over. Whoa!
What the? Listen, the thing is, as soon as you turn your head, he pops up behind you. It's like a thing with him. How are we looking on those monitors?
I think he's done. Well done.
Kill.
Oh, come on.
Kill.
Yo,
kill.
Carl.
You see my fingers?
Uh-uh. We got a free dummy for you.
Yeah, no thanks.
Die!
Who is giving out free dummies in his neighborhood?
All right, fine. You can have a damn bed. Damn it. Look here, I ain't running no damn dummy boarding house. This is gonna stop, and it's gonna stop today.
Leave him to me. And clearly, ladies and gentlemen, my little wooden friend is torched. Voila. Thank you very much. Oh, this is huge for me. You know I'm the star, right?
I wish them dummies was real flesh and blood, boys.
No! Where are my dummies?
Kill.
Die.
They magically came to life.
Because I wished it upon a star.
They're no good to me alive!
Shake, don't... No!
Tell him that he needs to wish on the same star... To wish me the what out of jail?
He says he doesn't talk to suckers.
That I'm gonna wish on Satan's grave that he gets split in half!
Oh, Shake, come on, man. Look, your sons want to talk to you.
Kill.
Die.
Kill.
Die.
Kill.
Kill.
Die.
Kill.
He hung up.
Yeah, he hung up.